You think that Somali was mad, Mr. Long?
Huh?
You think that Somali that tried to kill the motherfucker that always shooting was mad because of Michigan Long? You think he was a Michigan fan?
Man, I would keep it 100 with you. I thought about it, but I didn't want to think about it. I try to keep it clear.
Yeah, right. You heard about it though, right?
Nah.
Did you hear about it?
What?
The terrorist attack at OSU yesterday. Was that yesterday?
Yeah, yesterday.
I
don't remember talking.
Yeah, Monday.
Yeah.
You hear about that?
Yeah. Well, I give him a round of applause.
Yeah.
Job well done.
How's that sad?
These people need to be afraid.
I need a mic.
You ever heard of judgment?
I mean,
judgment of the Lord.
In terms of humanity.
No, we don't.
I wouldn't look at it like that. If it's like for friends and something else, you know, I know I ain't part of it.
No, we ain't for violence. We against being violent towards people and stuff. But when stuff like that happens, we ain't mad. You know what I mean? There is no innocent.
Huh?
There's none innocent.
There's no such thing.
The Lord can take any one of us out at any time, bro. You know what I mean?
And I know at any time, like a time clock, with grandfather
lived
told me, he said, if that clock ticking on that wall, that's how you tune toward the grave, you understand? Once it gets to your time.
You don't know when your time is either. That's why you supposed to have that fear of the Lord in you at all times. Like those people that got attacked yesterday. You know what I mean?
Everybody has their own interpretation, but I
look at those. Yeah, everybody got their own interpretation.
They do got it.
Ain't no private interpretation.
It's the laws. Something's behind it. You understand? I don't believe a conspiracy theory since I have proof. You understand?
Check this out. This is Joe. Check this out.
But it's good to think, though.
This is Joe 4 and 7. Remember, I pray thee, whoever perished being innocent. Good question. That's a question.
Oh, that was a timely scripture right there.
Well, where were the righteous cut off?
Which one was that?
Joe 4 and 7.
All right, bro.
Joe 4 and 7.
You sure that's just not your own interpretation?
Oh, that was my own opinion. Own
you sure about that? I think you interpreting in that wrong there, buddy. Right. That's how they always get you that. Well, everybody got their own interpretation. Many people are full of shit.
Somebody, he heard that from somebody and he's just repeating it.
Hey, we should get back to that Deuteronomy. That was nice. Yeah, I was feeling that. Oh, Jake loves some chicken.
Look at that. Picking his teeth and everything.
He's like, man, he went into KFC licking other people's fingers.
Right.
Picking
on some other shit, boy.
Look at my girl right there. Claim that one. That's my boy.
Oh, that was the end of that chapter, man.
Oh, was it? That's beautiful, though.
I can't believe I used to fuck her, man. She was bad back in the day, though.
That's your girl?
Yeah, that's crazy.
I'm about to hide the camera. She about
to... What's up, girl? What's happening?
What's good?
Hey, what's up?
Going on, fam?
I see. Why can't your glasses fall down like the professor? Professor X out here.
Yeah. I got you on camera.
Professor X.
That's okay. I love you guys.
You like attention, huh?
Showtime.
You said I like attention.
I'm gonna blow my nose.
All right,
guys.
All right, dude. Hey, good to see you.
First case. Huh? Oh, never mind.
What is it?
First case of Zika in Texas and bullshit.
Oh, really? Yeah. They still talking about that goddamn Zika.
Yeah, Zika's
weak. No, weak ass Zika. She's cool, though.
Yeah, she's
cool. Yeah, shit. That about to say, yeah. But I said she like to drink, don't she?
Well, she drank me to the point I actually had to leave her alone.
Hey, but look, check it out. She didn't come up here like, what the fuck are you doing out here?
Mm-hmm.
You know what I mean?
We cursed her though, man. I remember that day she was at the apartment.
Yeah.
How we was on her. How we was just kicking it with her, man.
Yeah. I think we was drinking some whiskey or something.
We cursed her, man. Because ever since then, she's been going, damn.
Really?
Yeah. Tracy's been full of life.
Well, you're going to see that a lot. You're going to see that spirit. What's that script?
When we don't even know we're working, man. When we don't think the work is taking effect when it is, man. You know?
Oh, it really is.
When we are downtime, it's still working.
I mean, part of the reason people don't believe the news and stuff is because people like us.
Yep,
we out here, you know what I mean?
Yep.
We've been out here diligently, man. I mean, I feel like I can do a lot more, but we probably did a lot more than we thought we did. That's why brothers get discouraged, man. They think that what they're doing doesn't matter. Mm-hmm. They're not having an effect, but you are having an effect.
It's taking a massive effect, man.
It's a massive effect.
Yep.
Even if your video is only getting 5 views,
yep,
guess what?
It's a massive effect. Yep.
That's 5 views. Somebody viewed it.
Yep.
That all it takes is that one. Hey, get that scripture that said that angels in heaven repent. I mean, the angels in heaven rejoice over one sinner to repent.
I think there's one in Luke.
Yeah.
Because
that one, you could have them, every video you upload could only get 5 views. You'd be like feeling salty, right?
But it's on the internet though. It's
right.
It's maintained on the internet, so.
It will build up over time.
Yeah, over time, right.
But it ain't about views though. You could be responsible for waking up that guy.
You remember we used to go,
you know what
out
mean?
And use a camera.
Yeah.
We did that for a little short amount of time, man.
Yep.
But we did a lot of it though. When we first started coming out, we didn't always have cameras.
Oh yeah. Yeah, because, man, you could wake up that one brother that just got that strong spirit, and he could wake up 5,000. You know what I mean?
Yeah, that's tight. Remember these couple verses? It's Sirach 11 and, I'm going to start at 20. It says, be steadfast in thy covenant and be convincent therein of this verse. And wax old in thy work. Marvel not at the workers of sinners.
Don't be all amazed at these people out here. You know, you all amazed. You amazed at these women and their fat asses, and you're amazed at these people who getting the fat asses because they got more blunts and weed than you. You know what I mean? Go ahead.
But trust in the Lord and bind in thy labor, for it is an easy thing in the sight of the Lord on the sudden to make a poor man rich. The blessing of the Lord is in the reward. The blessing of the Lord is in the reward of the godly. And suddenly he maketh his blessings to flourish. Say not, what profit is there of any service? I read that wrong. Say not, what profit is there of my service? And what good things shall I have been after? Again, say not, I have enough. Oh, that's pretty much it.
Yeah, that's a good scripture, though. Yeah, because the Lord, because, you know, see, people be, because, you know, if you got a weak brother, man, he might start. If he sees like 2/3, he be in the truth, and he see 2/3 living lavishly, and he be like, maybe I'm doing the wrong thing. But it ain't shit for the Lord to make a, like I say, like to make a poor man rich or something, you know what I mean? Because it ain't shit. Having money doesn't mean shit. Having all the women don't mean a goddamn thing. It don't mean shit.
Don't mean nothing. Sure,
oh, you sticking your dick inside of a hole.
Yes.
Wow.
Lucky the bitch don't come out.
Yeah, congratulations.
You better hope your dick come out not just
exactly.
I got that scripture. All right, bro. I got that scripture though. This is Luke. You got more up?
Nah.
Luke 15:7. I say unto you that likewise joy shall be in heaven over one sinner that repenteth.
Over one. So that's all we worried about. We out here like this. Lord said what? Many are called, but few are chosen. Go ahead.
One sinner that repenteth more than over 90. And 9 just persons which need no repentance.
That's beautiful,
just
man.
One individual, man. Because it is.
That's
man.
Something
it's
to a, rejoice over.
You know? Like, that's one of my prayers every day, man. Just give us another brother, man. You know how
for real.
That make you feel, man?
What's that other scripture, too? He said, go. And I pray, you pray that your fruit remains or something. He said, go into the world and bring forth. Oh, it's the harvest. Bring forth fruit that remains. That's been a minute since I read that one. Cause you don't just want to bring in any old raggedy ass fruit. Just somebody go tell you to go go to the harvest, and you bring it in tears into the barn. You know what I mean? Hey, bro.
A little older bitch.
Isaiah 55, and yeah, that's good. I'm sorry. Hey, my thoughts are not your thoughts. Hold on a second.
I can't hear it. Go ahead.
Isaiah 55:8. For my thoughts are not your thoughts, neither are your ways my ways, saith Yahweh. For as the heavens are higher than the earth, so are my ways higher than your ways, in my thoughts than your thoughts.
Right, because people, you always think they can figure out the mind of the Most High. The Most High is wild and crazy and bugged out. You cannot comprehend the mind of the Most High.
Can't even begin to comprehend the
mind. You know what I mean?
For as the rain cometh down and the snow from heaven.
You know, people are like, the Lord, how could the Lord hate somebody? How could the Lord kill somebody? Y'all lying. Y'all lying. You know what I mean? No, y'all, you're fucking retarded. And you don't understand the ways of the Most High is beyond your little pea brain thinking. You know what I mean? He created your retarded ass.
Right, right.
You know what I mean? Yeah. Go ahead.
It says, for as the rain cometh down, and the snow from heaven, and returneth not thither, but watereth the earth, and maketh it bring forth and bud, that it may give seed to the sower, and bread to the eater. So shall my word be that go forth out of my mouth. It shall not return unto me void, but it shall accomplish that which I please, and it shall prosper in the thing which I think.
All right, so right. Hey, look back to the YouTube. If you're like a young brother or whatever, or any brother, you got a YouTube channel, and you mad because you only got 5-10 views a video? Who cares? The word of the Most High does not go out void. Somebody's watching those videos, and trust me, it's working. You are doing your part. You know what I mean? Because, you know, brothers feel like they're not doing their part sometimes. I felt like that's
I ain't never told you that before.
But you know, because you know what I'm saying? Because brothers get discouraged, you know what I'm saying?
Right.
You can't get discouraged. You just got to know that this work is working. You can't stop it. Hey, the word of the Most High is powerful, bro. It does crazy things to people.
But you can tell because all them spirits and evil spirits are getting roused up over the Middle East. And
yeah.
All this shit right here.
I mean, you could,
both of us.
I mean, if you were spiritual, you could see the prophecies coming to pass.
It's changing the world.
Here you go, what you was talking about. This is Sirach 3:21. Seek not out the things that are too hard for thee, neither search the things that are above thy strength.
Yeah, because you got a lot of people like, I've seen people get bugged out over the free will thing. They'll be like, if there's no free will, then how can I make choices? You know, they get bugged out trying to, look, bud, you ain't gonna be able to comprehend that one, son, okay? You can't comprehend, it's not possible for us to comprehend that we don't have free will. You know what I mean? That's one of those things that's just bugged out.
Yes, sir. That crazy motherfucker. That nigga eat people, he eat possums.
Hey, possum.
Booty, he eat everything. He eat everything. What y'all doing? You over there, baby. Bible? The Bible, bro. Scripture. King James. You want to hear some of this?
KJV.
Come get you some. You already know. What you mean you already know? Hey, yo, what you mean you already know?
You want to take the test?
Come on, take a simple test.
We got the test.
Come on, bro. Come on with it. That's cool.
Go ahead. I'm not going to put
cool.
all you.
That's cool, man. Let's go. You got a Bible on you?
Nah.
You got one on your phone?
Nah.
All right. You know about the Bible, okay? What is the RFID chip in the scripture? The RFID chip.
What's that?
You just said the Bible. Could you get that for him out?
All right.
Can you get that for him out? We're going to give it to you.
Uh-oh.
I just don't want to be on camera.
Yes,
I ain't going to put you on camera, bro.
You never know. You might get discovered, man. You might want that camera. You might get discovered. You rap too? Okay. Okay. You know the Lord's name? What you call it? We said which one? Okay, we're not African though. We're not, those Hamites, they're not even our people, those motherfuckers in there.
Oh God,
that's wrong too. That's wrong. Nah, Jesus ain't Jesus ain't his name either. That's a Greek. Jesus is Greek. You know, the Lord was a Hebrew Israelite, right?
Yeah,
so
yeah,
if you're a Hebrew Israelite, you're gonna speak Hebrew, right?
That's my uncle.
Right. Your uncle wrong. Okay, check this out. Read that.
Revelation 13:16, and he calls Ye perfect for all, both small and great, rich and poor, free and bond to receive a mark of
the right. Hold on, what's that mark?
Our mark?
Well, give me, I want to hear your mark. That's the one I want to hear. Give us your mark. Huh? You don't know? All right, well, the mark is, the word there is karatha, which means something inserted inside. To insert something in, okay? Go ahead, bro. But the Lord's name is not Jesus. The Lord's name is Yahweh Shai. Yahweh Shai, right. Heavenly Father's name is Yahweh, okay?
Yeah, it's not Yahweh.
Huh? No. That's a Y. It's over the Y.
That no man might buy or sell, save he that has a mark or the name of the beast or the number of his name.
Right. Yeah. So that's what's coming. But that letter J, man, that's a recent letter that was just written.
Yeah. You know who the Jinga Ashe is?
Who?
The Jinga Ashe.
No.
He's always down here protesting.
Oh, protest. One minute. The dude that be wearing robes.
Man, he played a trumpet. He blow. He out here blowing the trumpet.
He.
Oh yeah. He read that scripture and said blow the trumpet. He wasn't got a trumpet.
He literally. Okay. We activists too.
Black people rights.
Right.
God.
An activist means to take action.
Right. Take care. Hey, thank you, man.
Okay.
All right,
God
bro.
Bless you, man. God bless you.
Take care, bro.
God bless you.
Yep.
Yeah, I don't know. People think that we ain't activists. We disagree.
Well, the word activist just means action. Mm-hmm. We take action, so we are activists.
Yep, right.
I mean, when you take the word protest.
He got to get out of here. Though.
Well, we're protesters. Mm-hmm. The word protest comes from the word testify. And pro means before, so. To protest means you testify before people.
Right.
So we're protesters and we're activists.
Right.
You know what I mean?
There you go. But he had to get out of here, though. He found out he didn't know nothing.
Yeah, we just destroyed all his little shit. His right. Crazy ass uncle.
Right, bugged out. That's the dude that be down here with robes on and shit.
Oh, yeah.
Dude.
He way bugged out.
Yeah, bugged out. Bugged the fuck out. And he said that was his uncle. Wow. Where was he at, man?
Well, you know how Jake do it anyway. Everybody's his uncle and cousin. Jake got so many uncles and cousins, you don't know which one's really your cousin and uncle.
I'm trying to figure out, is that grandma pushing grandchild or is that old-ass mama got a child?
Because grandma be looking good.
Yeah,
good. That's a damn shame, though, because you know grandma's always single, too, ain't she?
Yep. Yep.
Why is grandma single wearing tight-ass clothes?
Right.
This shit is fucking fucked up out here,
man. Oh, man.
We gotta get out of here,
hey,
bro.
Back to these bitches again.
Cause look, if you think about it, cause our situation is so messed up, we start getting up in age like us.
Oh, here.
That's about the only thing to left is some old raggedy ass beat up grandmas for you.
Yeah.
You know what I mean?
Yeah.
This shit is sad out here, man. And they look down on old people they get with a young woman. You know what I mean? What am I supposed to want some old raggedy shit? You go to the grocery store getting like, give me the oldest fruits and vegetables y'all got. I want something with some fungus on it.
Oh,
this is dead. Alright, y'all, shalom.